Hello friends, welcome again. The topic which we will cover here is two sample mean test for unpaired observation. So when we do two sample mean test unpaired, when the sample observation are independent, for example testing a new drug and comparing effectiveness with the standard drug. Let's understand it with example. An ABC company have developed a drug to normalize the blood pressure, in short BP of patient. So to check its effectiveness as compared to a standard drug, a group of randomly selected patients was given new drug and another group was given standard drug. A data collected is given below. Please check the effectiveness of drugs. Take alpha equal to 0.05. This is the data collected and we will solve this question in Excel sheet. Before that, let's formulate the hypothesis. Null hypothesis is there is no difference in effect of drugs, that is mu 1 is equal to mu 2. An alternate hypothesis is there is significant effect of drugs, that is mu 1 is not equal to mu 2. Since alternate hypothesis has not equal to sign, therefore it is two-tailed test with rejection reason on both sides. Now let's go to the Excel sheet. This is the same table which we saw in the slide. The group 1 represents the standard drugs and group 2 represents the new drugs. Now let's start. First of all, go to the data, click it, then go to the data analysis, click it, then go downwards. You will see t test for two sample assuming equal variance and two sample assuming unequal variance. Since we do not know the variance of both the variables, so we will do the two sample test assuming unequal variance. Click OK. Then select the first range, this one, and then select the second one, this one, and hypothesis mean difference is 0 and the label is checked and alpha is 0.05. output, let's take output here only, click, then click OK. This is the output which we have got. Let's now analyze it in the slide. Since it is a two-tail test, we will see the p-value for two-tail. Here the p-value for two-tail is 0.688 and this value of p is greater than alpha value, which is 0.05. Therefore we can say that we failed to reject the null hypothesis. So, as a result of which, there is no significant difference in the effect of the drugs. So, this ends our session on two sample mean test for unpaired observation. I hope you have enjoyed this session. Thank you and happy learning.